Hi, I'm Julie, and I teach vinyasa yoga, which is the yoga of flow. The flow of breath, flow of the poses in a sequence from one to the next, and the flow of energy as we find balance in each pose. Today, I'll be demonstrating a series of warm-up poses on all fours, hands and knees, coming down in this position close to the earth, which is both humble and very strong. And if you're feeling discomfort in the wrists in this pose, try dropping down onto your forearms or making fists. And if your knees feel sensitive on the floor, you might want to spread a blanket to cushion them. Let's try these together. Beginning on all fours, square the wrists under the shoulders, knees under the hips. Draw energy up through the palms. Extend the left arm, circling it as you inhale and lowering as you exhale. Follow your hand with your gaze. Inhale, encircling the pose. Inhale, lift the heart and gaze. Exhale, reach the hips up, downward facing dog. Exhale, dropping the knees again under the hips. Reach the left arm back around and extend it out in front of the shoulder. Squeezing down with the right fingertips, extend the opposite right leg back behind the hip. Reach from your fingertips to your toes, drawing energy into the core and to the low back. Lower the left arm, lift the heart and gaze as you inhale. Exhale, tuck your knee round the back. Inhale, lift the heart. Exhale. Exhale, hugging the elbows in as you dip down. Inhale, lift. Exhale, drop the knee as you round. Inhale, once more. Exhale, release the hips down to Balasana, child's pose. Breathe. And prepare to repeat on the opposite side.